That was awesome.
So great.
I think it went pretty well.
Yeah, definitely. Think people had a good time?
I think so too.
Did I look okay up there?
Yeah, you look great, baby. Oh, how did I look?
Oh, so wonderful.
Yeah?
Wonderful.
Oh,
yep.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
So. We're married.
Yeah?
Now it's time for the party. Woo! Right.
Only gets better from here.
Yeah, that's right. Super good. Did I look okay?
You look great, baby.
Yeah.
How did I look?
I look great.
I mean, I didn't make a fool of myself up there.
No, you were awesome.
Okay, good to hear.
Just as long as you said I do, that's great.
Yep. So maybe I think we should take this time right now to talk about some of the important things, like, how many kids do you want?
Kids?
Yeah, I mean, that's what you do. You get married, you have kids. That's usually how it works.
Yeah? Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe in your world. Maybe 10 years down the road or so?
Yeah. That's it? One?
Yeah.
Really?
How many were you thinking?
I don't know. I was thinking a big family, like 5 or 6, I don't know.
Oh. You having the kids? For me?
I never thought of it that way.
Yeah, well, maybe.
You know what? I'm willing to make some concessions here. We don't need to have 5 or 6. Maybe we can stick with 3 or 4. As long as we name the first one, and if it's a boy, we'll name him Brett Lowry Goodall.
Oh.
For the first one, and the second one would be Roy Halladay Goodall.
Oh, okay. Well, what if it's a girl?
I haven't really thought of any girl names at all. Just boy names.
That sounds kind of familiar.
Yep.
Are those Blue Jay players?
Those are definitely Blue Jays players.
Oh, yep. Okay, great.
I mean, that's not a problem, is it?
Maybe we should just have some quiet time right now.
Okay.
Let's just focus on the road. Speaking of the road, what is in the middle of the road? There's a guy. Pull over.
The bridge is closed today for construction. You're going to have to go to Davenport to get across.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. What are we going to do? I'm going to be late for my own reception. I'm late for everything. I can't be late for this. Seriously?
I mean, what do you want to do? We're going to have to be a little bit late. We got to drive all the way up to Davenport. I mean, what else do you want to do? Do you want to swim across the river?
Well, we wouldn't be late that way. What are you doing?
Getting ready. I mean, we're gonna have to swim across. What else do you think we're gonna do? I mean, I don't see a boat nearby.
So you think we could swim across the river?
I mean, I'm a pretty good swimmer. I don't know about you.
Not so much. I was kind of thinking we could use that right over there. Our luck turned around.
Well, you're paddling. Let's go.
What? You had to stand up in the boat.
There was a spider.
Oh my gosh. My makeup's probably all ruined. I'm all wet.
Let's just worry about finding a ride. We need to get there. We got to cross. Let's just get there now, okay?
All right. Let's do this.
Hey, we need a ride. Do you think you can take us to our wedding reception?
Yeah, it's over on Tipton Road. You think we can get there?
Sure, but you're gonna have to hop in back.
Okay, I think we can do that. All right, thanks, sir.
Hey, thanks so much for the ride.
Yeah, thanks. We appreciate it.
No problem.
All right.
Oh, I love this song.
Looks great. Ready?
Yeah.